Hello friends, I am Professor Vidyadhar Shirsagar. Today we are going to see the manual part programming part 1, in which we are going to see the unique type of program basically used to ask in various university examinations. So that program is related to the point-to-point machining operation. As you can see on your screen, there is a point-to-point operation design is given over here. In this particular design, the three holes are given over there. That three holes diameter is 10 mm and these three holes need to be machined with the help of drilling operation. So we need to create a manual part program with the help of this design. So first of all, just going to see what are the different conditions given in this particular program or design. In this particular design, you can see that all the dimensions are in mm, and all dimensions given for each drilling point. For each drilling point, dimensions also available. So we need to first calculate the coordinates of point drilling point 1, drilling point 2, and drilling point 3. After the calculation of the coordinates of all three points, start to develop the program for it. So as you can see, as the condition given in the particular design, the depth of hole is 10 mm. Then Z coordinate is considered as the 0,0 for the surface of workpiece. Then the cutting tool is positioned above the workpiece surface, that is not given. So in this particular condition of program, we will going to consider 2 mm. Tool distance from the surface of workpiece, above the workpiece or say. So let's start to write the program. So first instruction block N010, that is this instruction block is start from the sequence coding. Then the G71 absolute dimensioning system, G90 for G71 for metric unit, G90 for absolute dimensioning system, and G94 for feed per mm per minute, and end of the block. Then second instruction block, in which we start with sequence coding N02, then we need to start the spindle M03 with the help of miscellaneous code. Then spindle speed we should have to be mentioned with the speed function capital S 1000 EOB. Then feed we should have to be given, we should have to be put in this particular instruction block, that is not given, so we can consider it. Feed indicates with the feed function capital F 200. Then instruction block number 3 N03 G00, rapid traverse from a random position or a origin position, we consider that origin position at the corner of the job, and move this tool from the origin to the required machining point, that is first coordinate of the first drilling point is 10, x coordinate 10 and y coordinate 10. So here we take the x 10.0, y 10.0, that is the coordinate coding, then end of the block. But we need to keep the tool above the workpiece for 2 mm for an instance of time up before taking the feed on it, right? So the instruction block number 4, which MN04 to be write down, the rapid traverse G00 and Z2.0 EOV means tool should have to be kept above the workpiece for 2 mm. Then instruction block number 5, N05, then the machining operation in linear direction, so linear interpolation G01 code is there. Then the downward direction machining operation Z-12 required, EOB end of the block. The next instruction block number 6, rapid traverse, we need to move the tool out of the drill hole, means we need to move the tool out of drill hole for 10 mm and above the workpiece we should have to keep the tool at above the workpiece, so Z plus 12.0 EOB end of the block. Then N07 instruction block number 7, move the tool X direction 50 mm EOB for next drilling operation. Now we need not to mention over here the Y coordinate, because the Y coordinate of the point number 2, drilling point number 2, is at the same line. So need not to mention it again, just we have to mention the X coordinate 50.0 EOB. Next instruction block N08 G01, where the rapid traverse is not required but linear interpolation with machining operation 12 mm minus EOB end of the block. Then again tool need to move above the workpiece 12 mm minus 12 mm. Then again next instruction block in which Y coordinate should have to be mentioned, X coordinate remains same. So Y coordinate can put over here is 30.00 EOB. Then next instruction block N11, and take the tool downwards, so minus 12 EOB for drilling hole at this particular point. Then next instruction block for rapid traverse, moving the tool out of the job, plus Z 20 mm, and move the tool at the origin in such a way that to easily alter the job or to remove the job from the job holding device. Then end the program with M02 code at the last instruction block. So that's all about the today's particular program. Thank you very much.